Just the other night, at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I wanted for all times, and each night I'd spend praying that God would make her mine. And if he'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, well, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, and just because he doesn't answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers. She wasn't quite the angel that I'd remembered in my dreams, and I could tell the time had changed me. In her eyes too, it seemed. We tried to talk about the old days, wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. And as she walked away, well, I looked at my wife, and then and there I thanked the good Lord for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, and just because he doesn't answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are some of God's greatest gifts are all too often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.